I killed this one. My other character done so.
Shit. Wait, hold up. Wait, this is a half track. Looks like this thing may need some fuel, though. Thing looks pretty beat up.
I don't know why I fucking man. My.
Go keep an eye out.
I just try to take it. No, it's here. Hey, it's right there down. It's there where I'm looking. You see it?
Oh, hey, thanks. Hey, yo, hold
Thanks.
up. Hey, Daniel. You may need to take this.
Oh,
You're getting
thank
an
you.
upgrade because you may need it later on. I'm gonna keep the Luger for another recruit. Hold up, actually, give me one moment. We're really gonna need to be careful though, because there's actually another family here. It's not just us. So hold up. Wait, head over here for a moment. Can you stop crouching, please?
I can't, it's bugged. I don't know why.
Well, can you rejoin back in? Rejoin
Yeah,
in.
not so.
I'll give you one moment. Do what you gotta do. Hold up, I'll give you a moment, dude. Gotta do. Right now, I'm just looking around for spare parts on this half track to get this other car set up over at my other hub. I'm planning on getting the fuck out of this town.
I don't think you will fix it. Look at it, it's kind of broken.
Dude, this thing looks like it's fucking pretty beat up. Hold up. Let's go check something else, man. One moment. Actually, check this one. One moment. Actually, I think it's a while. I see a bunch of fucking wrecks laying out here.
I mean, no, this is, this don't have, wheels.
Right now I'm trying to get a 50. Hold up, I think I got one part actually. I rolled over 50, so we need at least get, I'd say 12 parts.
I mean, now they are like two working cars.
There's gonna be a lot. Hold up, give me one moment. I at least got one. I got a engine or some shit. Keep moving around here. I bet you there's gonna be something else. Check around the back of this truck. Hold up, I got over a 50, so it looks like we got another part. Give me one moment. I think another part that we need is going to need to be over on, I'd say, oh shit. Oh, this ain't gonna be good, man. We're gonna have to cross the barbed wires into German territory. Oh shit, but that doesn't look like nobody else is over there right now at the moment. Let's keep our eyes peeled.
I found some car, it seems like it's okay.
We need to watch out though, hold up. But you gotta be laying around here somewhere. I don't see nobody else around here, but we gotta be really keeping a watch out because we're entering into restricted territory. Just don't pull out anything yet. Just make sure you keep your gun at the ready if something happens. But don't use it. Hold up, hop. Oh, no. You see where I hopped? So it's over by the where I'm at, or you could go over there. That works too. I'd recommend to jump over here though. Yeah, there's got to be something. Yeah, this is German territory for sure. Hold up, I think one of these guns actually, or anti-tank guns actually. This is anti-air actually. No, this one's anti-air. Let me see if I can go get a part off of this thing in that truck back there. Air placement gun. Okay. Oh shit. Okay, it doesn't look like there is nothing here. This entire thing is fucking wrecked.
I found a working engine in this one.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Hold up. Actually, so I think we have a total of at least, I'd say, 3 parts, I think. Hold up. Right now, We got this. The only thing else that's back here is this truck. We'll go check this. I got a 46, so it looked like there was nothing here, but we at least got, I'd say one part, though. I'd say we'd be, let's get out of here while we can. Because these dudes, I bet you they're going to come back pretty soon. And we don't want to be here where they when they show up. Actually, wait, hold up. Did you check these ones down here? No, I don't think we checked these ones. Hold up. Keep an eye out. It may take a moment till these guys return back. Hold up. You got a fourth part. Looks like. Over on this half track. And go check this anti-gun emplacement. Okay, so that's, I'd say, 4 to 5 parts. Oh, shoot, nothing here. Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here.
Oh, look what I found.
Okay, so, let's skedaddle, because these niggas are going to come back. Bet you. Hold up, actually, did you make sure that you get your ammo tight? Like, how much ammo do you got right now, currently, at the moment? Just make sure you keep your ammo tight right now, at the moment. I got, like, 3,000 rounds, at least. Or, actually, 4,000, counting my extra magazines. And right now, I'm actually the only person with a PPSH, because PPSH is very overpowered. So... But like it, you at least have something to defend yourself pretty well now, so you shouldn't be as defenseless. Oh, that actually, give me one moment. Wait. There's an anti-gun emplacement over here. We'll go check these out. There's three of them. Okay, looks like we got nothing there. Keep moving. Nothing here. What about the other one? Nothing. Okay, yeah, let's get out of here. If the roll is below 50, then that means we didn't get anything. Remember to roll. That's always a part of role play, because roll. Yeah, that's first. Because you have to roll before you play. Hold up. Give me one moment. Actually, check over here. Hold up, wait. Let's get the parts that we already got back over to the car. Got this. Okay, this is where the car is, basically, that we need to start fixing up. And we got a broken window over here, too. Okay, hold up. Looks like we got a total of 6 parts. We need another 6 parts to get this car finished. Hold up, and don't forget in your description, change your description from using a Luger to using an SVT. Or SVT-40. I'm letting you know that right now, so, because you don't got a Luger anymore. I got the Luger. For future reference. Okay, thank you. And also, don't forget to put in, I think it's a 88 millimeter, that's the caliber for the SVT-40. Put that in as well, so you don't forget what the ammo is. So you'll be able to remember that. It's, 88 millimeter. My gun is, 88 millimeter. My gun is 7.62 57 Mauser, actually, I'm pretty sure, or not 7.57 Mauser, but it's a 7.62 57 Tokarev, actually.
Because I'm
using different, completely different things here, but I got the PPSH, that's why. But it's quick as fuck though. But it's very overpowered. But I'm the only one here that has it though, because. Let me shoot at this for a moment, because to see how powered this thing is. Dude, holy crap! And I got like fucking 4,000 rounds of spare mags on this shit, so I'll be able to tear shit up. No problem. But here's the thing, though: you won't really need that much firepower to take down a target. Like I said, it's only when needed. Let me put that away for right now, because I don't want to get the fucking cops all rowdy, because I bet you they're going to be around here, producer. Okay, hold up. Actually, give me one moment. I'm also going to let you know, like, where our different areas are. There's actually going to be one of them. Hold up. Because right by over here, this is basically our compound, or, like, not our compound, but this is one of our basic compounds that we got. This is our hub. Which is basically another term for like where we get our guns in from, and where we move shit in and out. And all of these areas over here are basically, I'm gonna add you as another owner on here too, so you can get yourself in and out as well. Got this. Let you know future references. Oh wait, hold up! I didn't show you where the Weber or the Weber family was based in, and I need to show you that too, because the Weber family are some people that we really need to be watching out for. They're basically undercover Soviet spies. But basically, here's the thing though: we really need to be careful about them, because I'm not really sure if they could pull something. I'm keeping an eye out for all of them. All of them could do something. That's why I'm arming myself up, because motherfuckers on here are rowdy, so. Especially against Corleones. So you gotta really be careful. And hold up, this is actually another area that we got, but this is owned by us. So, give me one moment. But we're not gonna be going over here, basically. Like every time that we go on here, I'm just basically showing you like different areas we're facing at. For future reference, we'll be able to head back over there. Don't mind the background noise. Don't mind the background noise, because I got a lot of stuff going on. Right behind our house, like where our compound is, our main compound, this is the Weber family's location. And they basically have, they got a pretty decent set going on over here. But in order for you to get into their family, you don't need to change your name in order for you to get that. In order for you to be a part of our family, you got to make sure that you get your entire name changed to Corleone. So they got a different setup than us, but different families got different rule sets. So I'm letting you know right now, don't purchase that door. Just leave that for them, because I'm making sure that we're, unless they try something, we'll be able to go over there, but not right now, obviously. And there's a lot more other better shit we could be using this equipment for instead of fucking with them. Wait, I don't think we checked this truck yet. We got 19, nothing. Hold up. How you doing, sir? Guten Tag. Hey, Holland. Right now, actually, we're recruiting from our family. Are you interested in joining in by any chance? Actually, give me one moment. I'm letting you know right now, before you do anything else, in order for you to join in, you got to make sure you change your last name to Corleone. But don't make any of your first name involved in any stupid shit. So we got to make sure we keep it to roleplay perspective. Come back over here. We already got your stuff set. Just make sure you keep your game tight. Pretty sure we're going to be moving over to our compound. We're just checking out what's going on over in the town. I'm just collecting car parts, actually, because I plan on getting the fuck out of this town. plan on getting the fuck out of this town, man. Yeah, I'd say I need like 12 car parts. But here's the thing, though, I had to go around German territory to get some of these parts because I'm pretty sure they're gonna expect you to come looking for us. I bet you. So we really got to be keeping our game tight because there's shit around here that could get us all busted, man. What is my model? My model is I'm basically the Don of my family. So that's why I have this model. So I basically show how that's different from everybody else. But it doesn't mean that you can't still be in our little set. It's just gonna take a moment because I gotta make sure that I can actually trust you with the task I have or have. So just switch your stuff over. Make sure you got an accurate description, accurate name and whatnot, and then come back and talk to me whenever you can. We already got the stuff set. I'll be watching around for the city for you. Keep moving, Daniel.
Look, thanks.
Hold up. Yeah, this is a Weber house. Right here. Just another Weber house, actually. So we got a couple of Weber places that they're basing at. Let me check. Don't really think there's much. This door is owned by Sovius. Doesn't look like there's nothing nice metal back there. Hold up. Tovarish, are you gonna make your other character? Or I mean, like, are you able to at the moment? Or like, is it gonna take some time? Because I was about to say. I'm pretty sure he's over in the menu. Just head over to F1. All you gotta do is just make another character, because you can make more than one character. There ain't that many restrictions. You can only make up to 5 characters, though. Just wondering. The leader of the Soviet faction, the leader of the Soviet faction, I think, is the Polkovnik. The actual name of the Polkovnik is Nikolai Gurin. He's other term for name is Alex LSD. That's his Steam name. He's the server manager. I've actually seen him on the server only like very, very few fucking times, actually. Like, I only saw him on the first day I was on. Well, that's the guy who's running the operation, actually. If you're talking about him. That's the guy who's running it. Hold up. Actually, but I mean, like, are you able to switch over, though? That's the thing. Just head over to F1, make a different character. We'll get you sorted out. We already got all the stuff that you set. Or, well, I mean, like, hold up. When are you gonna be able to do that, though? That's what I'm telling you. Like, when are you gonna be able to do that? When are you? How many are in the Soviet faction? I'd say a pretty decent amount of size people would probably be around like 8 or 9 Soviets at least on the at the server at one time. It could go down from that, but that's basically how I've seen most of them, because there's basically like fucking a shit ton of them every fucking time I get on the server. There's way more of them than there is Germans. Because that's why they're called the Soviet Horde, because there's a fucking shit ton of them. Actually, let's go check over in the anti-tank gun. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be another one. Actually, well, hold up. I have another character on here too. But I'm not going on it for this one. This one I'm keeping strictly for being the leader of this crew. Actually, this set gang. And not the one. Hold up. Actually, I'm pretty sure there may be another car emplacement or car part around here. Somewhere on this anti-tank gun. Let's go look for it. Checks. For another anti-tank. Or no, or anti, no, it's anti-air. Actually, anti-air. Air. And place. No, it's actually, it's an anti-aircraft, my bad. That's why I put in. Hold up, it looks like we do have another part. Anything that's over 50, if you look in the chat box, you gotta roll too. That's why it's called role play, because you always have to roll before you play. That's why I do that. So, anything that's over 60, or no, not 60, 50 actually, you'll be able to go get a part from. So right now we got 7 parts total. I played a new POG server and I hate it so much. It's called CPG. I was actually on that pretty soon. Like, well, I was on there for a while ago. It's been a while since I last joined on there. But, POG is still there though, but they made an entirely different server for CPG. And CPG is bullshit too. CPG is bullshit too. Hey y'all, hold up. Actually, Tovarish, I'm gonna give you a moment, do what you gotta do. I'm just gonna go get myself set right now at the moment, because I need to get the fuck out of here, because I'm bet you there's gonna be a lot of action going on pretty soon. So, I'll let you go do what you gotta do, and just keep an eye out. There's gonna be a lot of shit. I'll let you do what you gotta do. To do what you gotta do. Nigga. Real nigga shit. Real nigga shit. Real nigga shit. Oh, that, wait, that's you. Never mind, I was about to say.
If you want to win, then go in there and get it from Victor.
Hey, yo, hold up. Actually, give me one moment. Let's see if we can go talk over with the Soviets, make sure they don't start opening fire around us. Have a talk with their leader. I'm pretty sure there's going to be something going on. I bet you. I just got a Steam message.
I got 3 car parts, so we need 3 more.
Yeah, guys. Gear up. Shit. Real nigga shit. Real nigga shit. Daniel Corleone and... quite a bit of people. Okay, hold up. Actually, I'm letting you know right now, we got another associate on, actually, but he's not on at the moment. His name is Jack Quillion. I'm gonna need you to go add him on your friends list pretty soon, but Give me one moment. Also, don't forget to join into my group because this is going to be my only thing I'm going to have. Just look on the Steam, actually. You should actually have a group invite. I'm also letting you know right now, in order for you to join in my group, don't forget to change over your first part of your name to Corp Street Saints, like how I got my name, in order for you to get in. Show that you're official official member, but you don't need to change your entire account over to do that. So all you need to do is
I don't need to change my Steam name.
No, I mean like you can all you need to do is just change over your Steam name. That's it, Steam name, not your account name, your Steam name, and put in the same thing I got for my name. Yeah. Hold up, wait, you got it? Okay, there you go. Okay, hold up. Let's get out of here. I bet you there's gonna be something going on. I will actually promote you later, it's just I need to make sure that I can trust you with what I got going on, but I think I can because you've been through quite a bit. Hold up. Wait, I think I see one of them. Hold up. Well, hold up. I got my gun down. I'm not gonna shoot. Hold up. I'm here to throw talk. Ceasefire. I'm not gonna shoot anybody. And who's your commanding officer here? Okay, hold up. Can you come down here for a second? One moment. Not to be rude. Hold up. Right now, I'm actually would be considered the Don of my family, Nikolai. I'm actually heading over here to go talk a ceasefire to make sure you guys don't open fire on my men. We're mostly considered to be citizens right now of the town, considered that there's a lot of action going on, actually. And really, we could fucking have a serious conflict if nobody's here to go talk a ceasefire. So, I mean, real shit. So I don't want to fucking have any problems between my guys and your guys. So I'm telling you what right now.
Right, that's fine.
Hold up, actually, because I know you guys are pretty decently well set up right now at the moment. Here's the thing, though. I've been keeping an eye out on watch of German territory. I'm basically been keeping a lookout and scouting out the areas. I'm basically working with the what you would call the Weber family. They're basically considered also Soviet spies, so they're basically spying with you. So they're actually considered to be working with us right now at the moment. And we basically got a lock on most of the city right now at the moment.
Right, well, I appreciate your help.
Yeah, don't worry about that. We may be coming in with more information later on, though, because this ain't going to be the only time we're going to be on. I got my associate Daniel Corleone right now at the moment, so we're about to be branching out pretty soon, but we don't really got much going on at the moment, but I will let you know if something's up on the mob radio right now at the moment. I will be probably messaging you pretty soon. Just keep in touch.
Brilliant.
Guten Tag. Let's be Audi. Hold up. It looks like there's another part. See that huge ass tank over there? Look at that left shit. Look at this shit. Now there's gotta be something here. Hold up. Thought there'd be something. Shoot. Yeah, this may take a moment, but at least we fucking got at least, I'd say, 7 or 8 parts, so that's a start. So we got something on there.
Yeah, we need 3 more, because I found 3.
Wait, you found one?
I found 3 parts.
Oh, shit. Okay, so hold up, wait, give me a moment. I'd say that's like 10 or 11 parts. Hold up, actually, give me a moment. Let's go get these back over to the car park, or to the hub, actually.
Maybe we can ask them if we can take back from their car.
Actually, hold up. We're going to need at least 1 more part, though. Because we got at least 10 or 11, so I'm pretty sure this 12th part's gonna be tough nut to crack, though. It's gotta be somewhere. Hold up. I think we scavenged mostly everything around here. We gotta keep moving, though.
Oh, maybe we can carry these tanks.
Okay, hold up. Yeah, we'll try that. Doing that. These ones may have something. Final part on the tank. Oh shit, okay, hold up, there's nothing. You got anything? On the roll? About to see. Oh shoot. Really? Oh shoot.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, let's get out of here. I think we just found the final car part, but here's the thing now. Hold up. Give me one moment. I think we might have another recruit coming in a moment.
Maybe we can check the bed of the trucks. They can have some parts.
We'll head back over to the hub. It's on the right.
I think this one on the left side is a repairing truck from German. Did you open these boxes and check what is inside?
There's gotta be something laying around here. Found some parts.
Yeah, I found something. What do we need?
Okay. Hold up. Give me one moment. Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. Turn what we got over to the German car. Get out of here. Mm-hmm. Or give me one moment. But hold up. We're not getting out of here right now at the moment. We're just making sure we're set. We're only going to get out of here once we make sure that we basically get all the information we need. Because there's a lot more shit that we need to be doing on here. But for right now, it looks like we basically got everything set. Replace this window. Okay, so it looks like this car is already set. Hold up. You need to make sure that this works. Hold up. It looks like we got some problems. It ain't starting up. It looks like we may need to wait for one moment. You just put the fuel in. So hold up. It may need to take a moment for it to get sorted out, but it's not working right now at the moment. Like I said, we're going to need to wait because with the car parts, it may not start up right away. So just give it a moment to do what it has to do. We'll be back over here in a second once it gets this shit sorted out. Or we'll be headed over here again once it gets this shit sorted out. Well, I've actually check on the engine for one moment. Make sure it's make sure nothing happened to it. Actually, we'll hold up. Mm. I'll keep an eye over on your back. Make sure nobody's doing anything because. Wait, what? Hold up.
Stack of books.
Hold up. Wait, you sure?
Yeah.
Hold up. Yo, I got you. Hold up. Just make sure you got start up the plugs. I'll keep an eye out for you. I got my PPSH already set, so if anything happens, I'll be able to cover you, no problem.
But I do not feel some start blocks.
Cause this. Hold up. Give me one moment. Yeah, I got you. It's cool. What, you got him? Oh shit. Oh wait, you're starting them. Okay, never mind. You're starting them. Yeah, I got you. I'll keep an eye out for you. Nothing yet, though.
Yeah, I got them.
Wait, you're still having trouble? Hold up, let me try it. Hold up. I got it. Hey, yo, hold up. Hey, Daniel, come over here for one moment. I'm gonna need you to be over here because somebody's gonna need to be able to start up the engine with the key. Okay, hold up. It looks like we got a 70. Try it. See if you can go put in the key and see if it starts up. Hold up, put your stuff away. Okay, hold up. Put in slash roll. Make sure you got the stuff correct. Correct. This shit, keep the shit correct, yo. Got nothing?
I think it starts.
Really?
No, oh, shit. Something is wrong.
Okay, hold up. Wait, give me one moment. Hey, yo, hold up. I think I know what it is. Hold up. Wait, give me one moment. Oh, shit. Yo, something's fucked up with this tire over here, yo. Yo, look at this shit. Something's fucked up over here. You see that shit? See that shit? Yeah, something's wrong. Something's always wrong. Okay, hold up. Give me one moment. You did pretty well, though, but hold up. Here's the thing, though. Let's get off the street for right now. We'll head back over to the compound and get ourselves sorted out. Because we're going to need to wait for one moment. Go change over your rank to associate. You actually are getting yourself promoted. Because it looks like you proved yourself pretty well out there. You're going up to associate. Type associate is your rank. Over in the chat. or not the chat, but the description or description box should show that. Anytime you're typing in a rank, always type in a whatever. Okay, got you. Okay, hold up. Let's get out of here. Somebody's in there. It's a wild one. Okay, let's go.
I think we can get the fuel pump from this one.
Okay, hold up. I got you. I'm going to go add you over to the doors on my compound. Make sure you're already set to come inside, whatnot. Because niggas on here are going to be wildin', I bet you. Niggas out here are going to be wildin'. Yeah, I'm adding you as a guest. Just to go get in here whenever you can. Hold on. What you got to do? Nigga. I already added you to the doors. Just hit F2 to co-own and then open them up with the keys. You'll be able to get inside, no problem.
By the way, I found that a fuel pump. So.
Wait, you found some parts?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, hold up. Actually, give me one moment. I gotta go add you to the rest of the stuff. Because I need to make sure you're able to get in and get out, no problem. So if something happens, you'll be able to do what you gotta do. Be able to do what you gotta do, man. Okay, hold up. Actually, after this, we'll go head over there and go put in the car parts. Make sure we're set. Wait, hold up. Hey, admin's on. I'll go get him to go talk to you. See if he's able to change you over because you're an associate. You're a higher ranking guy now. Okay, hold up. I'm gonna go see if I can go get that dude sorted out right away. Model change, Doug. Thank you. Thanks. Thanks. Okay, hold up. Actually, give me one moment. For right now, let's just make sure we keep ourselves set right now at the moment. Wait, hold up. You can add in different skins. Wait, hold up. Wait, were you able to make one, the red one, actually? Because, actually, well, I'm talking about mine, actually. Because, we're a different part of the family right now at the moment. Okay, thank you.
Thanks.
Oh, we gotta make sure that that's permanent, though, so. Are you able to permanent model that? What not? Pretty sure you can because you're admin. Thank you. Red. Nigga. Real nigga shit, real nigga shit, real nigga shit. Okay, hold up. Don't forget to try to see if you can make yourself like an accurate description. Like, you see how I got mine? Like the script and my stuff. Like, see if you can try to make something like what I got. Cause I'm gonna be standing out here for a while. I'm gonna be AFK. So see if you can try to make something like what I got in my description. Cause those who know better do better. That's a thing. So if you're actually interested in getting yourself ranked up, then making a longer description would be a really awesome way to do that. Okay, so this is my video test with Daniel Corleone. You got that?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Real nigga shit. Miss Skinner. Okay, hold up. Respond to it, though. Make sure you're able to respond to it, but respond to it the way I typed it in. Like, put in MR first. So you're typing in the mob radio only. So only mob radio people can hear it. Nigga. Real nigga shit. Real nigga shit. Yeah. Real nigga shit. Real nigga shit. Yeah. Mac. Boy. Boom, boom. Boom. Girlfriend, you know, go pack your luggage. They're like storms. Why are you only doing covers? Go suck your mothers. I'm gonna go and take your little dream and then I kill it. Moving on a service every minute. Falling on us finished. Go talk homeboy Troy and tell him yo, bill it. That's cute. That's real cute. By the way, I fixed that car and it's stuck. Nigga. Okay, I'm back. Okay, I'm here. What's going on?
I just fixed the car.
Okay, hold up. Let's see if we can go check out what the fuck's going on. Let's look what we got. What's going on? And oh, look, actually, I'm telling you what right now. That model, I'm pretty sure that you got, is going to be permanent. So I'm pretty sure you're going to have that the entire time you're on the server. As long as you got that character.
Okay.
The same thing with mine. So hold up. You and know what we should be watchful though, because I'm pretty sure there's going to be guys out here looking for us. But keep your... hold up, wait. How much ammo do you got right now at the moment? Make sure you keep your ammo tight. Anything else that's going on?
I got 263.
Hold up. Well, that's pretty decent. Hold up. Just keep your guns down. And at the moment, I just had them like that because I just pulled it out. It was already like that. Because I was just using it not too long ago. Because I remember I was just shooting it back here. Hold up. Okay, so we're gonna be using this as a quick getaway, just in case if I'm letting you know right now if Weber family does actually come after us, we got a getaway to go get the fuck out of here. Cause I'm pretty sure something's gonna go down. So I know these dudes aren't really that fucking stupid. They can't be. These dudes may be on some new Jack City shit, but I think we got this stuff. We're a pretty decent amount of size, and we both got rifles right now at the moment. I got a PPSH, you got a SVT. I think we're gonna mow down some people, man. I don't think that they're gonna be able to take us down that easy. Like this, man. What the fuck? And we got another guy on here too with SVT. My other friend Jack. We got three guys, yo. Holy shoot. Yo, these niggas are rowdy, yo. I'm pretty sure we got a pretty decent amount of size group, man. And OOC and out of character in 20 minutes, I am going away. Well, I'm about to actually go right now because there's not really that much going on. But you actually made a pretty decent amount of size description. But this isn't going to be the only time I'm going to be on. But just later on, if you see other people getting on, that's pretty sure I'm going to be, like, around the 7 or... Okay, sorry about that. I just got a hard time explaining things a little bit. Yeah. But I got to keep it in perspective, though, because there's a certain context to what I'm saying. But I'm pretty sure it's probably around, like, 7-ish they're going to be getting on. I'd say 7-ish or 12 o'clock, somewhere around there. You're going to have some guys, I bet you'll be getting on. But that's going to be around the AM-ish. So that's going to be quite a little bit of while from now. So... Just keep an eye out, but you already got yourself pretty much set right now at the moment. Just let me know if you got anything going on, but don't tell anything about what the fuck we going on, or what the fuck's going on here, like, about our guns. But if you want to tell them to join in, they can, but don't tell them about what we're moving in through here, because this is a lot of shit. There's a lot of shit in here that can get us all busted, man. I mean, real shit, real talk shit. We got to keep our shit in gear, but yeah, just don't open fire on anybody else unless fired upon. And if anything else happens, just let me know. I'll be there and I'll get on when I can. See you later. And guten Tag. That's another term for good day in German.
Yeah, I know.
So, guten Tag. About.